This is the LED. This is the incandescent. LED. Incandescent. The LEDs work as parking lights as well. And back to incandescent. Here you can see the difference between LED and incandescent. One of the things you'll note is when the hazard lights are on, they flash at the same speed. However, if it's just a turn signal, there's a different issue, and that's where the next bit comes into play. Because if you turn on the turn signal, it does this, quick flash, because LEDs take less of a current. So what you do, you get into your fuse box. That's right here under the dashboard. Now, I'm fiddling with a bunch of wires because I misjudged where the relay for the turn signal is, but it's right there on top of the fuse box, really not hard to miss. And it doesn't take anything special, just a little bit of wiggling. And there you go. Now you can even see what the plugs are shaped like and everything. Super Bright LEDs actually does sell the correct relay for this, and one of the nice features about this relay that they sell is that it's actually a variable speed relay. This part's about $25, and all you do is turn this knob and it gives you the right speed. This demonstrates the different speeds that you can set it to. Now, of course, I'm going to go to something closer to stock. Now this is the front turn signals, the incandescent versus the LED in stark daylight. And these are the two LED taillights, also daylight. And I also did the LED gauge clusters. This is the stock light bulb. I only had one working at the time, that's why I'm replacing it with LEDs. Now this is with the LEDs. Obviously you can't adjust the brightness as much, but it's a little more even, and it's the cool white LED